Isn't that interesting how insurance companies are always putting controls on us and caps, but nobody controls them? Let's look at what they're motivated by. Is it money? So if you suddenly have a cap and they don't have to pay out, they're not going to worry about it. Why would they care? I would hope that people, before they vote and make a decision like that in their own state, would look at what it's done in other states. If Amendment 35 passes, insurance companies win, people lose.